Friday, I carry home a small bird upon which I lavish all my attention. Neither green nor red hilltops allure me. I do not speculate ceaseless wonder of those passing overhead can see. In winter I drink tea by the shine through my reflection. Occasionally I go out and see if I might find another remote and insubstantial form.